To remove the magazine catch assembly, you need to have the grips taken off. The procedure of removing the catch assembly is much easier than putting it back in. All you need to do is simply push the magazine catch in the opposite direction than you normally do when removing a magazine. I will apply a slight pressure. And as you can see, it snaps the magazine catch out of its place.